Wait, before you go ahead and watch this video, you're gonna wanna ask yourself two questions. One, do you think this content deserves a like? Two, do you think this content deserves a sub? If so, drop one, if not both of those. And if you don't think so, go ahead and give me some criticism down in the comment section. I'm always looking for ways to improve. Hey, yo, everybody, my name is Sergeant Jellyfish, and welcome to today's video. Now, this is actually the first video coming back to the channel, alright, after this little break that I took. Now, when this video takes place, actually, it's literally right after I uploaded the last video. But yeah, you wouldn't know that considering that this video was posted, like, a little bit longer, you know? Anyways, before I begin today's video, you know, first I'm gonna tell you about what happened today. Also, I wanted to tell you a few things, okay? Alright, okay. So, there's a few ways I'm gonna explain this, okay? Cause today's video is special because we tore the cheeks off of somebody, alright? We absolutely ripped them cheeks off. You see, we all know that there's toxic people in the FNF community, alright? Including the Funky Friday community. Now, the way we deal with them is our choosing. See, me personally, I just completely destroy them. But there are some cases where you can, alright? And you're gonna see that in today's video. Where a toxic person who was supposedly toxic actually gets me. But it isn't just one toxic person I played against. It was two. Alright, but let me explain. You see, this first toxic person was a noob, alright? Supposedly. Even though, you know, obviously wasn't if they were able to beat me. Obviously smurfing. Or alt accounting, if you guys don't know what that is, you know, it's when people who are more experienced in a video game create low-level accounts, you know, in order for different things like trolling, just beating other people just because they maybe can't even beat the people that are in the higher ranks. But this Smurf account, beat me in a 1v1, you know, and of course I told him, you know, like, you know, you're pretty good, you know, maybe not the best like that, because I know for sure that I am not the best, like, shoot, I'd be getting like what, at least 100 misses in bushwhack. Yeah, don't at me. And from that compliment alone, homeboy changed. But insert the second toxic person, all right? Oh, oof. We don't want to talk about this dude. He was pure chaos. So this next person, like I said, is no good, all right? This person really sat there after getting his cheeks handed to him, all right? He kept on telling me, oh, your YouTube sucks and stuff like that. You know, like what are you trying to get out of me for that? I told him cap, you know, get out of here with that. You know, I made him 1v1 me. Dude proceeded, like I said, to get his cheeks handed to him. What did he do after that? Insulted my channel again. All right, started spamming in the chat. And then proceeded to basically tell me to participate in racial stereotypes. All right. And he saw nothing wrong with it. But guess what? He left, because guess what? He was booty. I have a Discord server. You can find my Discord server, all right? At least the new one. You'll also find the old one along with like my old account and like a few of my other videos. But the new one, as well as like my new account for Discord, will be in the description down below. And in at least the other two videos that I have uploaded since today. Anyways, thank you guys so much, and enjoy the video. Came around, somebody saying that everybody sucks and he's good. Who is this, bro? Who is this, yo? I don't think I ever met a toxic person. Well, should you meet one now, I guess. Gotta stop that toxicity. I'm tired of just telling people I'm a plumber and then saying that I'm a YouTuber, so I'm gonna just be like, yeah, because there's no point. Hey, watch your tone. Loser. Yeah, that's toxic, bro. Debatable. Debatable. That is very debatable, my dude. I want to give you a spin, yo. Thanks. Why you gotta be toxic, bro? We're all chilling. 3, 2, 1, go. When I tell you that this is the worst note I could have ever hit, I'm referring to these as ghost notes. Because yes, I should hit them on screen, but they're not actually there for the game. And because of this, it technically counts as a miss. So, pretty much I screwed myself from this. Okay. Okay. You're not bad. Hey, Mochi. But you got skill. Just don't use it for the wrong. Is that all it takes? Do we just gotta, like, tell these dudes not to use their skill? Oh, he's sorry, he was toxic! It's alright. It's alright, man. Ooh. You know, how about another one? Hey! You see? It takes nothing, my G, alright? I know you can do yourself a little bit of a hard song, yo. What's something we can vibe to, yo? There's something we can vibe to. 3, 2, 1, go. What's a vibe? Hey, let's go. Oh, oh, woo! Hey. Oh, he kind of lacking, but that's all right. That's all right. See, he's reformed, y'all. There ain't no hate. All right, there ain't no hate because he's reformed, y'all. Turn me up, like. I'm not gonna lie, he is kind of spitting. Oh, he got a go though. GG though. But we just converted an actually good, like, I guess, toxic person to a non-toxic person. Hey, it's all good. Let's go. Let's hit it. Okay. Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Did I just get called STG Jellyfish? Oh wait, hold on. Are they like getting into a queue to fight me? Oh y'all, is this? No way, it can't be. 1v1ing half a server part 2! Okay. We get misses, yo, we get misses. Okay. Okay. All right. All right. Woo! Hey! Come on. Come on. All right. Come on, double. Hey, y'all know what time it is? Woo! Put a loadout on us, bro. Oh my goodness, he's got the fatty. Woo! Hey. Come on. Don't get 200. Ah! Please. Woo! Oh. We didn't hit 100 misses, baby! That's what I'm talking about. GG, yo. Why he start creeping around like that? Ooh, a high B side. Hey, she put on easy. You know what? Hey, we gonna respect it. Some people can't play it on hard, and after that, you know, your YouTube sucks. Who said that?
I'm on the prowl for the cheeks now.
Hey, who said that? All right, bet. All right, whoever that is. Hey, come on. What are these noises I'm making? Hold up. I gotta find whoever was saying that, yo. Oh, so it's you over here, Mr. Wheelchair-bound, banana-built buddy. Let me catch you, bro. Let me help you catch these notes real quick. All right, because it doesn't seem like you know who you're talking to. Run me those notes. Run me them notes. Don't get in no game. Run me them notes. Run me them notes. Run me those notes right now. You scared. You scared. You frightened. Give me some heat, funny. You know what I'm talking about. Ooh, he put glitcher on hard?
Hey, yo!
This is what I'm talking about. That's right, bunny. Yer! He! Oh! Hey! That's cap, bum. That's cap, you bum. Just 1v1 me. You scared. Hey. He's just sad. There goes my PS2. Jeez. It's just like, bro, are you okay? Hey. Already two misses? Like, come on. Try better. Hey, 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 hey. Ooh. Yeah. Okay, he's spitting, but he toxic. I don't wanna rock it. Three, two, one, die. Hey. This is what being toxic gets you. Almost FC'd you, boy. That's what having a YouTube channel that you try and grow gets you. Get played. Pack watch.
Hello, bozo.
What was that? What was that? Was that Taz? Oh my god. You built like a typical chicken eater. What? What is that? What? What? Watermelon? Go eat your chicken. What? Wow, this dude's racist. He's racist. Oh my god. Racist. Wow, you mad because you racist? You got beat by a black man. This is called black excellence right here, y'all. Hey, hey, hey. Get your facts straight. Not... Does not make it any better, by the way. Even it's a stereotype. Sure does. What? Wow. Oh, he was mad he got beat, bro. Oh my god. I can't even spell straight, yo. I've been recording for this whole time. Yes, sir. Sydney, if you're looking at this, you are in the video, alright? Congratulations. You did very good. Keep on being you.